And how can I check what I am? If you're a survivor, if you're killed by the ender, you may not. The ender wins all the. If all the survivors are. God damn it. Maybe there's a sign right in here. I bet you there isn't. But how were you supposed to get that last little sign? Like, honest lady. Someone already has been taken by the ender. Something up there? No. Oh my god, that scared my. I scared myself by opening that, man. I was like, oh, what is that? Oh, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Five notes, apparently. Five notes. Oh, did already. Someone already find something? No, I thought he found. So someone did say something. Calm down, Cryptic. Calm down, just keep going straight. Can't see him behind me. Don't walk into a dead end. Don't walk into a dead end. Don't walk into a dead end. Please. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Why me? He's right behind me, isn't he? I just saw him. He's gonna wrap around the side, isn't he? What is that? That's scaring me! Oh, I didn't check my back! Oh my goodness, I didn't check my back! Oh. God damn it. This one is actually quite a small map. We could have done that. God damn it, man. God damn it. That's such a bummer. I'm gonna be. Actually, I'm gonna check out the survivors a little bit. Oh, this one's gonna get taken down. Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I'm not actually gonna do a cut, though. Yeah, that was a real bummer. Well, that was real bad. That was a real bad round. I have to say that, man. I have to say that. But yeah, let's see. Become first ender. You are already in the queue. Alright. So, I'm actually gonna do a cut here because it seems like it's taking quite a while. 40 seconds. Well, a little more than 40 seconds. So yeah, I'll be right back with the third. Well, actually, it's gonna be it's kind of the second round. Okay, let's say it's the third. Yeah, I'll be right back with the third round. See you in a bit. Alright guys, so the third round, it's the second round. I mean, you can't consider that one round a real round. I don't think that was a real round, actually. And I'm not the ender again. Beautiful. But yeah, let's just say it's the third round, whatever. So yeah, welcome back to the third round, and I'm a survivor again. I'm probably gonna do four rounds, depending on how good or how well I do this time, how long this game goes on, and maybe I'll be Slender the next time I play this. Next round. I'm gonna walk around here, check for some signs. I feel like if I walk in here, I'm gonna be trapped when he's. Oh my goodness. Alright, someone has already been taken by the Ender. So let's see if we can find it. No signs on this house. So let's go over to the next house, shall we? 9 seconds, okay. I'll use it when he's chasing after me, because I want to kind of check behind me. Oh my goodness, yeah, you go in there. I'm not going in there. Once again, he scared the heebie-jeebies out of me. I thought that was a sign. Doesn't look like there's a sign around here. Let's go this way. Oop, dead end. I'm not going there. It's kind of a dead end, at least. It's kind of a mountain. Let's go towards that thing. Saw some houses over here. Let's check those out, shall we? I'm not gonna go in there. I'm actually gonna go in there though. I will go in there. Sophia found a note, so we have three notes left to go. A note on this car? Oh my goodness. They're finding notes like champs. It's kind of hard to see for like a freaking second. It's real hard. I only get light for 1 second or so. Oh, I saw a sign. I'm pretty sure. I saw a sign. Over at this well. Where is it? Swear to God, I saw a sign over here. Oh my God, this is so intense, I have to say that. It's quite scary, actually. It's actually quite scary, even though it's Minecraft. It still is quite scary. Hey, when he appears right in front of me, that scares the heebie-jeebies out of me. I wouldn't have thought that I am that easy scarable. Kind of ish. So, where could a sign be? Where would I hide if I was a sign? Where would I hide? So, I'm one of the two survivors that's still alive. That are still alive. I'm gonna swim through the water here. Nothing behind me, apparently. Doesn't look like it. Oh my God, that scared me so much as well. That scared me. Oh my goodness, I'm the last survivor now. Please. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Can he actually be inside the water because he's an Enderman? And so, as far as I know, the Enderman can't swim in water, or they hate it at least. I'm not gonna turn around. I actually see him right there. I know that he's right behind me. No, he's right behind me, man. I can see him right there. Oh my goodness. It's not gonna go well. Okay. What am I supposed to do? That freezing thing is so OP. So overpowered. Oh well, so I'm gonna do my final round, my fourth and final round, and yeah, I'll see you, and actually it's gonna start quite soon, isn't it? Wait, oh no, 1 minute, so yeah, I'll actually see you once the fourth round, well it's the third round, let's call it the third, I don't care, once the third round starts, once it begins, so yeah, see you in just a moment. Alright guys, welcome back to, I guess, the third round, or fourth round, whatever you want to say. I'm going to say it's the third round, because I don't know. That one round wasn't really a round, it was like over in 10 seconds, so. Yay! Guess who is the Slender? Yeah, keep looking at me. Hello. Oh, Slender. Being a Slender is so fun. How's that? Oh, now I got him. I love being a Slender. Well, hello, guys. Come at me. Come over here. You fella, come over here. Come over here. Hello! I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get a double kill right here. Come over here. I'm gonna try and cut him off here. Come on. Oh, yes, turn around. Why would you turn around, though? That's quite stupid. Oh, I'm gonna get this guy. Hello, atrocity. I'm gonna get a double kill here, oh my goodness. I'm owning these people, I'm owning them so hard. Chocolate, I'm gonna get chocolate. How's he still alive? Oh, someone's raging here in chat. That's some inappropriate language. Oh, hello. I see you. Don't cross the bridge. Trust me. I'll let you live for now. Don't look at me. God damn it. I don't want him to die quite yet. Hello, I'm gonna get you. You can't move anymore now. I got you, man. I got you. And then it was three left. I just teleported to Juju. Hello, Juju. I'm gonna get. Oh my god, I love being a Slender. I love being the Slender. Hello, I'm right here. Don't worry, man. Don't worry. I'm gonna try and cut him off with a past. I'm trying to cut him off with a past. Yes, look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. I know you want it. Oh my god. Being a Slender is so much fun. So much better than walking around completely blind. Getting killed by the Slender is so crappy. Come on. Just a little more than I'll have you. Oh, you're gonna run? Where you go, man? Okay, I gotcha. Alright, let's see. I don't want to teleport to Chocolate Wolf. I want to get the other one. I'm going to save up Chocolate for the end so I can... Ooh, I can do bad things to him. Let's see. Oh, yes! Exactly what I wanted. Ooh, he's finding some notes. Actually, he's three left to go. I don't think he can do that. Hello, Super... craft ring. Look at me. Look me in the eyes. Then it was only one. I've been saving you up for the end. Okay, now we can do anything we want to him. Where are you, little chocolate wolf? Where are you? So I don't have Optifine, so I can't really zoom in somewhere. Oh, did I just see him? I don't think I saw him. Well, I can. I'll have him in 5 seconds. You better not turn around. Don't turn around. Now I got him with confusion. Let's play with him a little bit. Let's freeze him. Don't look at me, you idiot. How many hearts left? Oh my goodness, I don't want to kill him quite yet. It's kind of hard to not kill him. Because if I go in front of him again, if I look at him again, he'll die. Do not turn. I can't type for shit's sake. God damn it. Little chocolate wolf. Hello, little chocolate wolf. I'm gonna freeze him again in a bit. As I said, I want to play with him a little bit. Now that I'm a Slender, I don't want it to end quite yet. I want to play a game. Oh, I'll kind of let him get out of here. Can I? Is that 10 blocks? Well, we'll see. Let's confuse him a little bit. I could take you out any moment now. Oh god, I suck at typing. To say that. Oh chocolate wolf, oh chocolate wolf. Let's teleport. Oh, now I can teleport again. Don't turn. I'll help, yeah, okay, let's help him try. I'll help him finding some notes. Don't ever turn around. Oh, I can't jump on trees. Alright, let's try and find some notes for your chocolate wolf. Let's see, can we go inside of here? That doesn't look like a oh my goodness, I thought I was stuck in here. I'm gonna help him find some notes here. I'm gonna try and help him find some notes. I know this is not supposed to, you're not supposed to play the game like this. But whatever, I want him to win. I'm actually not gonna let him win. I'm gonna let him have like one note left and then I'm gonna take him out. Might as well. You know, I wanna play with him a little bit. But I do not want this video to be too long, so I might as well just take him to the cleaners here now. Even when I'm not blind, it's hard to find these signs. Can't find any. Maybe inside this car. Doesn't look like it. Come on! There's gotta be some signs somewhere around here. Yo, this is where I thought I saw a sign last round, I think it was. But, there was no sign there. Oh, goodness, no. I don't want him to die quite yet. How's he gonna get out of this alive? Is there a sign right on top of this? Watch out, chocolate, watch out. Dear chocolate. Alright, maybe there's a sign over here. This looks like a place for a sign. This looks like a place where a sign would be placed, wouldn't it? It doesn't it? Done it. Done it. It really does. Done it. Where are these signs? Oh, some people are getting impatient here. Alright. Enough time wasted. I'll kill you. Kill you now. Alright. Let's ask him if he... I don't want to waste any more time. I don't want this video to be too long. So, yeah, I'll just see what he says. If he says no, I'll just kill him. If he says yes, I'll heal him as well, so he'll die either way. I want to find these signs. What a bummer, I can't find them. It's quite a bummer. Alright. No answer means yes. Where are you, chocolate? Alright, I think this is 10 blocks, or less than 10 blocks. Okay, I got him. Hey, he's done for. If he goes in there, he's done for. Alright, so yeah. I actually like this game. This game is quite fun once you are an Ender, but as a survivor, it's not that fun. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. It really helps out a lot. Helps me grow, especially in that beginning. I'll need the help, your help. And yeah, besides that, I hope you enjoyed the video once again. And oh yeah, I forgot something. I forgot to say, leave a comment telling me what you want me to play after I've played all these mini games, and also what I could improve, what I'm doing good, and all that fun stuff. You know what I mean. But yeah, besides that, I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't done so already, and you like my videos, why not subscribe, right? And yeah, have a nice day, take care, and goodbye.